This is Swagger, let's play into Gaiden Sigma. We continue. I made it out on my second try after editing the video. My second try. What are the odds? Just doing it on my second try after the video ended. Maybe I get nervous when I play. Or maybe it's when I talk and I play at the same time. Here we go, Lister. Oh, you have to scare him. It's up here. It's up on the door. Ta-da! Scare him. You come, scare him. Get down. Go in here. Get this. And else in here. Get out. We go. After that, we go down here. Is your scare up there? No, it's not. And we go here. Where's that the other place? I think it's the other place. It's the other place. Okay. We go over here. Put the ID card in. Door opens. Well, gets it locked. Open it, it's a lock, whatever. And we see a train that looks busted, but probably is not. And it beeps. Goes red. We're locked in. Kill the enemy. Ow. After we defeated every single enemy here, well, every single enemy that will appear, we get this and we get something.
Deploying weaponry that you have not yet encountered. Your sword alone may not be enough to penetrate their armor.
Okay, and we got Rish. I don't know what that is. Like rations or something. Ratio. Something's ratio. Somebody's ratio. I don't plan on saying that. Give him a scare. He doesn't give us anything. We need 6,000. Twice the much. I only have 3,000. How much scarab do we have? No, I mean, how much elixir do we have? Let's buy one for good luck. Okay. Let's make a save here. We're about to fight two easy boss and one hard one. Or could it be three easy boss? Perhaps? Maybe. Or just play all three hard ones. Maybe. Let's go here. Okay. We're in the military supply base. In the military. With bricks. And a tank. And soldiers running around. And Rio apparently running after me. I guess that they don't tell me. This? We have to fight a tank! Oh, explosives! Just jump in, circle. Now we have to find another tank. How original. Can't see me. Whoa. You don't want to die. No. To my sister, who's 18. Just so you know. She's actually very pretty. I'm not lying. My sister is actually 30. I have another sister that is 16. And a brother that is 31. Nope, not kidding. Not lying. Not trying to trick you guys. Not. True. And my brother-in-law is also 30. I think he's 32. Or he's 31. He's gonna turn 32 this year. We got some of this. And no, I wasn't having nightmares about this game. Just complaining about the loud noise, I guess. Let's turn it down. Just by 2. Let's save here. Before, I didn't know that save was there, and I kept dying, and I kept having to fight tanks and other tanks, and coming back here and here again, after again, again. It's boring. Or it gets frustrating, actually. Ah, missed. Oh, missed again. This is where aiming is essential. I have to be a good aimer to do this. I might be able to fit all these battles in just one video. If I can, that would be sweet. Where is he?